Welcome to the Mysore Palace Inside View. The Mysore Palace, officially known as Mysore Palace, is a historical palace and the royal residence at Mysore in the Indian state of Karnataka. Architect Henry Irwin designed the palace. The entrance gate and arch hold the emblem and coat of arms of the Kingdom of Mysore. The royal family stayed in the close by Jagmohan Palace. Estimated construction cost was around $30 million and was completed in 1912. The architectural style of domes of the palace is commonly described as Indo-Saracenic, with blends of the Hindu, Mughal, Rajput, and Gothic styles. The Wodeyar dynasty was founded as a feudatory principality in 1399, which grew into the Kingdom of Mysore. Yaduveer Krishnadatta Chamraja Wadiyar is the current Maharaja of Mysore, born in 24th March 1992. Yaduveer Krishnadatta Chamraja is the current Maharaja of Mysore. Shrikant Datta Narasimha Raja Wadiyar, 20th February 1953, 10th December 2013, was the 26th head of the royal family. Maharaja Jaichamrajendra Wadiyar, 18th July 1919, 23rd September 1974, was the 25th Maharaja of the Kingdom of Mysore. Many valuable paintings as well as the photographs of the royal family are exhibited in the portrait gallery on the southern part of the Kalyana Mantapa. The portrait gallery is proud to exhibit two works of the famous royal artist Raja Ravibha. There is lot of interesting facts about royal family and Kingdom of Mysore. The Mysore Palace is one of the beautiful places to visit. Hope you have liked the video. Thanks for watching.